So, free Britney, till it's backwards. Yesterday, Britney Spears spoke to the judge in her conservator case and was finally able to express her true feelings about the conservatorship and how she wants out of it. Now let's talk about next steps for Britney. So Britney said a lot of things at this hearing, and if you haven't heard the full transcript, I suggest you go look it up because she really detailed so many things that are going on that are abusive, and it's actually really heartbreaking. But for our purposes, let's just discuss the legal aspects of it. So first of all, Britney said that she did not know that she could petition to terminate the conservatorship. So the first step for Britney is actually filing a petition to end the conservatorship. And the second decision that needs to be made is whether or not her current attorney, Sam Ingham, who was a court-appointed attorney, will stay on with her or she'll finally get to choose her own attorney, which she wasn't able to do before. Her current attorney says that I'm happy to take guidance, how to set up replacing me. And he serves at the pleasure of the court, so I think this is ultimately Britney and the court's decision on setting up her replacement and whether or not she gets to replace him. And as far as petitioning the conservatorship, Britney can do one of multiple things. So she can either prove to the court that she no longer needs a conservatorship. And in my opinion, from what she said and how she spoke, she seemed very mentally there, very coherent, very aware of what's going on. But she also told the judge that she doesn't want to have any more evaluation. She's tired of being evaluated by random people, and she'd rather not have to go through the trauma anymore. So if she wanted to go to the second route and fight conservatorship abuse, she could file the petition to terminate the conservatorship and outline the abuse that she's been through while in the conservatorship.